subjects trapped. Be advised that MCU is also responding and PD is responding as well.
It's okay. It's done.
Roger.
10-4.
Roger.
It's done.
Roger.
It's done.
Roger. Roger.
Here we go. Copy. It's okay. Here we go. It's done.
Almost there.
Roger. Roger.
It's done. It's okay.
It's done.
Roger.
It's done.
It's okay. It's okay. It's done. It's done.
Copy.
It's okay.
Engine 77, rescue 78. Respond for an unknown medical. RP says that she sees a subject lying face down. We're advising PD.
It's okay. It's done.
Roger.
10-4. Roger.
Here we go. It's okay.
It's done.
Roger.
Almost there.
Roger. Roger.
It's done.
Roger. Roger.
Engine 9, Engine 77, Engine 78, Truck 64, Battalion 209. Respond for a structure fire possibly caused by an electrical appliance. Be advised there are injuries.
Roger.
Almost there.
Attention all units, we have reports of a man with a gun. Several RPs have indicated that they see a subject, unknown description, with a gun, and he's firing shots at passing vehicles. Units also be advised that we're getting reports of shots fired in that area. All units break and cover, fire and rescue will stage. Be advised that we have Air 32 responding to code 6.
It's done.
Go for it.
Almost there. Go ahead. It's okay. Copy.
Roger.
It's done. It's okay.
Roger.
It's done. It's done.
Yes.
Several of the RPs are reporting that they've seen a suspicious person in the area, and it looks as if this person is leaving what appears to be some sort of device in several areas, in several locations. We don't have a description, but several of the RPs are concerned that the devices might be explosives. We are advising bomb squad and fire will also respond, but they will stage.
Go ahead. It's okay. Go ahead. Almost there. Copy.
It's done.
Copy.